Good morning, South Plainfield.
Today is Wednesday, October 26th, 2022. I'm Matthew Williams.
And I'm Matthew Clark.
And you're watching TigerTV. Reader Club is holding a spooky Halloween bake sale after school on Friday, October 28th at Exit 10. Delicious treats include an array of cookies, cupcakes, brownies, cake pops, and more. All proceeds go to the Dance for the Cure for breast cancer. Treats will be low-costing and a great way to kick off your Halloween weekend. Stop by Exit 10 to grab something delicious this Friday. The student leaders are asking for some help in stocking the shelves for South Plainfield's food bank, which gives food to other household products and to those in need of our community. Donated items can be brought to Mrs. Griskowski's room, room 556, or Ms. Vandermark's room, room 262. Examples of items needed are canned vegetables or fruit, pasta and sauce, cooking oils, rice, or canned fish. Paper products such as paper towels, toilet paper, and tissues are also needed. Please drop off your donations before November 16th. According to the National Retail Federation, Halloween candy sales will hit $3.1 billion this year. Bulk candy website CandyStore.com has compiled a list of top candy sales by state. Nationally, Reese's Cups takes the top spot, followed by Skittles, M&M's, Starburst, Hot Tamales, rounding out the top five. In New Jersey, Tootsie Pop led the pack with M&M's a close second. In South Dakota, they like the Jolly Ranchers and Louisiana continues to disappoint America with Lemonheads. In Oregon, full-size candy bars are the norm. 172 million Americans will celebrate Halloween this year, and 50% of parents will stash some candy for later. Don't trust anyone over 30. There will be an SPHS movie night hosted by student council tonight in the gym. We will be showing Nightmare Before Christmas. It is free admission and there will be concessions such as popcorn, cookies, and hot chocolate. The door will open at 6:30 and the movie will begin at 6:45. See you there.
In sports, girls soccer is at North Hunterdon in the first round of the state's playoffs at 2 p.m. Congratulations to the October Rotary Students of the Month, Shannon O'Flannery and Madeline Pfeiffer. Both students received an honorary breakfast at the Edison Elks Lodge, along with a premium parking spot and a commemorative fist bump from the FOSS. Adidas, on Tuesday, ended its partnership with Yee, formerly known as Kanye West, after the musician made a series of offensive and anti-Semitic comments. The German sportswear giant had faced pressure from the public and its own employees to cut ties with Yee. After a series of comments and years of erratic behavior, he was recently blocked from both Twitter and Instagram. Adidas said that they will feel a short-term negative impact of $246 million in the fourth quarter due to impact on holiday shopping. Talent agency CAA also dropped the artist on Monday.
That's it for today's announcements. Have a great day, South Plainfield.